Hello guys, today I want to show you how to socket the EPROM in a Bosch Motronic VR6 16-bit. First you need to take out the four screws here with our Torx 15, Torx 4, just open it up like so, and there we go with the EPROM. Here is the socket. Have a look at the notches here on the top. Desolder this. We're gonna need a so-called Hotair rework station. I set it up to 350 degrees Celsius and an airflow of 3. Gonna see if that will be enough or not. And I got the PLCC44 connector or adapter. On those you want to make sure that the spacing is correct. So measure your IC and those, and in case it needed, take some pliers and adjust the width that it will fit. In my case it was slightly too tight. Of course, when you work with those, always have your ESD strap on. And we have this little nice tool here, very fine pins. We can slide this, we can slide it in below the IC all the way through. So as soon as we desolder the IC, it will lift off. I go now to 4 on the air. And there we have it. Okay. Turn this thing off. The station has a nice feature. It has switched off the heating. You can see it now that it does drop. And it will automatically switch off once the gun is below, I think 95 degrees or something like that, to ensure that the heating element does not wear out too quick. Now we put on the standard soldering station. Here, same thing over here, got here also my 350 degrees. Got here a very fine pin. And now I'm gonna do just quick curl of this. Just do a nice smooth. I always get shocked by this turning off. Okay, now it has gone below 95 degrees. This thing always freaks me out. Okay. Okay. No. And now we go one time all around. Now our EPROM. The nice thing with the hot air rework is that the chip goes out and is perfectly nice. Okay, now the chip has also a flat, and just place it above like so, and then evenly insert it until you hear this click.
That's it.
There we go. We gotta socket it. Okay, thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, leave a comment below.
Bye.